live in the house of the gopis, looked above and offered his Krishna.